Now multiple Revit, CAD, and IFC links can be added directly in the Manage Links dialog. While managing the link files in your model, you can now use the new Add button to insert and link a Revit model directly from the Manage Links dialog. The link file will be automatically placed. IFC and CAD files can also be added from the Manage Links dialog. You're now able to add Revit, CAD, or IFC links more efficiently with enhanced controls to manage links and improve productivity.